We're going to turn now to our election 2020 coverage. North Carolina Senate candidates facing another round of debate tonight. Republican Tom Tillis and Democrat Cal Cunningham tackled COVID-19 relief, police reform, and the big topic right now, the vacant Supreme Court seat following Justice Ginsburg's death. Now, right now, the latest polls have Cunningham leading by 6 points.